Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna be finished exploring. Time to extract. Yes, manually, damn it. I'm their teacher. To be able to talk to males and make friends with them, but my brother always calls. It's such a fuss when I do. Do you have any advice for me?
Officers Academy, I was a student at the School of Sorcery in Ferdia. Even back then, then I was pulling all-nighters well before the exams. And I never even noticed I was harming myself. I'm just too focused on my goal. I know I've already told you this, but I really love to learn new things. It's a passion of sorts. I first realized I had the learning bug when I was about 4 or 5 years old. My father was so happy to see me using magic. Seeing him happy made me happy too. And that made me want to work even harder. If only things could have stayed like that.
What do you mean?
When I was about 13, my father left home. He was a devout man, so I figured he'd gone to the monastery. That's why I went to the School of Sorcery, so that I could eventually get accepted at the Officers Academy. I studied harder than ever, and sure enough, I finally earned a referral. Unfortunately, my passion for learning became more of an obsession. I got so focused, I kind of forgot how to relax. Feels like I've been running in circles ever since. No way! I still have such a long way to go. Still, I guess I'm doing something wrong. If I'm working so hard, I can't even work hard anymore. Okay, it's decided. From now on, I'll try my best not to try my best. Yay! With you on my side, I'm sure I'll succeed. From now on, if you see me going overboard, just let me know. I'm a new woman after all. There you go. Be a C or higher, dude. Deal with the knights. Deal with the thieves.
Cut give it my all. That was tough.
Let us away. Stay focused. Here we go.
Dang, she got you, brother.
Can't afford to lose.
Just like that.
She's like, no way, bitch.
Did that suffice? Yeah. Oh, thank goodness.
Just saw that coming.
Too slow.
Do it, boy! Yeah!
Is this a joke?
A striking display.
She did that little evil laugh.
My brother will be pleased. I am.
Oh, got him!
What's next? Whoops. Oh well.
They're like, nope. He's like, nope, man. You're not gonna do. Oh, she's gonna destroy you.
Can't afford to lose.
Yeah, good job. Don't mess with him. He gonna beat your boot. One hit, two. I gotta mess with him. Yeah, look at that. I mess with him so much.
Why am I even here?
Oh, somebody missed.
That was tough. It's so
Oh, I thought I can do more. Put your smile when it happens.
I answered correctly. I appreciate it.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry. No.
Yeah, I'll speak to him.
You're certainly not going easy on me. You fight like a mercenary, not a knight. Your hunger for victory, pure and simple. You may not be aware of it yourself, but I see it. Indeed. Knights ought to have some honor. I've always thought so. They depend too much on their swords. Only when they're arrested away do knights consider their hands and feet as weapons. That's not how it was for warriors of old. They weren't limited by their tools. Victory is what matters, not the method of achieving it. That's the attitude to adopt. I detect that in your style. It is plain to see.
That doesn't seem like praise.
You take it however you like. I believe the difference between us lies within that hunger. But where does it come from? From the start, I was aiming to win. Yet I couldn't defeat you. Then I remembered something you said before. Indeed. I was raised to value strength above all else. Whereas you had a reason, an ambition, pushing you toward that hunger. So tell me, what was the reason? Why were you driven to become so strong? That's a mercenary's answer, to be sure. So that is the source of your hunger. I suppose I must find my own.
No problem, Ash.
You again.
Complaining again? It is a waste of time, folks.
You have a point.
Sometimes, if you know how to handle them, I'd say I handled them well this time.
Yes. You have done a good job, too, folks.
Yeah, I wanted you two to be closer. You gotta be buds, dudes. Yes, yes, yes. You're getting close. You need C to go to the next level. Jeez Louise, they got loud.
Message coming in.
Got Lala's hit. Like, half the time I don't even do that. It does it for me.
I have done it.
Good job.
No need to discontinue with the praises. All thanks to your help.
Stop talking about the past.
This is how it's done.
Oh, poo, I should have just went out to battle, shouldn't I?
Singing is so much fun. Everyone should enjoy themselves while they're doing it. It is so much fun to sing with others. Of course he is.
Thank you for finding me.
It's imperative that we do. I appreciate it.
Hey, hey.
Saw it.
What?
His text.
Who?
His tweet.
Who? Oh, no.
He said he talked to them today, and there's tentacle issues.
Oh, still tentacle issues.
Yeah. He said he really don't know when we're going to get it. This team really sucks.
Really sucks. One guy says like a 800 MB update, so he don't get why it's doing that. Oh, I messed up on one of the things.
Professor.
Hi. Down we go.
Excuse me, Professor. May I have a moment of your time? Wonderful. I was hoping you might enlighten me. About yourself, that is. You see, I happen to be quite curious about you.
Oh, why is that?
All one must do is cast a line to grasp hold of all that myself with poise. But you wield great power. My brother was uncertain of you. He once referred to you as dubious, weren't you? Oh, but please do not think ill of him. He is incredibly dedicated to his work. So surely you understand why he would have doubts about one of whom you know so little. Nobody even seems to know your age.
Oh, not funny.
I suspect that if you choose not to say, you must be quite young. Looking at me, it is quite difficult for me to determine. I wonder, are you younger than your own students?
How are you? Crazy girl.
Open.
Yeah, I heard you. See, I got three more of them. Yeah, that's what everybody's saying in that and down the comics.
Recent happenings at the monastery. There is something going on behind the scenes here. I've been commissioned to investigate as well. As I've already mentioned, this month I'm off to the kingdom. You be on your guard, okay?
There are some other games similar to this.
Perhaps I've gotten in your head too much. I will go tell
some type of team got it down through.
I don't know if you've heard, but Flame is very special. Her blood carries a rare crest. All the lengths to which she could advance my research, if only I were able to study it. If only it weren't for Senate's strict orders. He protects his sister with unusual zeal. I'm not sure I could convince that man the sky is blue if he hadn't already looked up for himself. I don't know all those.
Turn up. Thank you for getting it back to me.
All right, I'm gonna stop here. Next up, we'll be ready to go to the next battle. So I'll see you guys next time.